All right, when you stack it to her, stand across the front of you. Simple as that, all right? The same the mess, when you get tired, one word, I said fucking keep going, then we go up there, we have another 10 minutes, all right? Try not bad, we do that to you, all right? Stay with the pattern, all right? Keep in charge of all the way. When you're going out these stairs, there's a jog. If you jog, you'll jog with him. Feels like a match. Where's that concentration in your head? If you go for piss, you go for piss. All right, just stay with him. Don't matter what happens. All right?
So let's
1 of 5. Yeah. 1 of 4.
Make sure those before me, though. 3, 2, 1, keep going.
Last time I'll go through all the stations. Every time we finish the station, it'll be the last time on it.
15 seconds left.
Where's the
muscle?
Come on. This is the payoff, don't you? Tight game, tight situation. Come on, because they're stronger. Keep going. Work together as a mixed team. 5 seconds. 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1.
Cheers, man. Speak
to you. Good stuff. Everything is easy, man. Ready? Go to 5. Go to 4. Get ya. Go to 3. 2, 1. Let's do it. Keep going.
My car, switch your up.
Rock his ass, get up. Keep talking. We stack up time pushes us. Keep going. Well done. 20 seconds. 15 seconds left.
Keep talking. Keep talking,
gents. Oh, keep talking. 10 seconds left. Keep going, 5 seconds.
Come on,
man. Keep going, 3, 2, 1. Keep pushing. 10 seconds left. Keep pushing. Hands, you go. Come on. 5 seconds left. 1, 2, 3. 2, 1. Keep going. He's talking only 6 minutes long, 5 minutes, put in, 1 of 5, 1 of 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go, keep walking, push yourself, come on, well done, Johnny. 15 seconds, that's the fucking spear, come on, no, stop talking, DJ, man. When you start getting tired, no, I should hear you talking. When you start getting tired, push yourselves. 5 seconds, come on, you're still too quiet. 4 seconds, 3, 2, 1. Get there, jog it over, get there, your partner's gone, go with him. 1 of 5, 1 of 4, feel like a man. 1 of 3, 2, 1. Let's bring it, keep going, let's go. When you start getting tired, push each other. Talk, people, come on.
So, we've got Seamus from where?
Shanieri.
And who are you playing with?
Russell Rovers.
Alright, so Russell Rovers, what do you make of this place?
Torture. It's unbelievable, eh?
What's the toughest part of the course?
Toughest part?
Bales.
Jumping over the bales.
Bales, yeah.
Shouldering, side of the bales. It's not quite what I do most Saturday morning, so. It's brilliant. I did the indoor thing last year, 12 weeks. This is way tougher than you do inside, like. I'm walking around.
This is your first time here?
First time in the side course, but I did the 12-week course there last year, I'd say, which is brilliant as well. But it's a total torture.
Would you recommend it though for fitness?
Definitely, yeah. Definitely. Especially in the muck, there, like, saps you on the other legs. Highly recommend it to any other clubs around.
That's great. Thanks very much, Seamus.
All right.